Hello everyone, welcome to the another video edition of College Deco. This is Sekund Kumar. In this video, we will discuss about AP MCET counseling. Andhra Pradesh State Council for Higher Education has already released the official notification for AP MCET counseling, and the candidates who are eagerly waiting to participate in the counseling can register for the counseling from October 23. The candidates will have to pay the processing fee while registering for the counseling process, and the processing fee for SC and ST category is ₹600 and the same for OC and BC category is ₹1200. So similar to last year, the candidates must note that there are two types of certificate verification. One is online verification and the second one is offline verification. So before going to explain about the certificate verification process, I'm going to give a quick information about the AP MCET counseling dates. So the registration will start from 23rd October. The certificate verification will take place from October 23 to 27. The rank wise certificate verification dates, I mean offline certificate verification dates, are October 23 for ranks 1 to 20,000, October 24 for rank 20,000 1 to 50,000, October 25 for ranks 50,000 to 80,000, October 26 for the ranks 80,000 to 110,000, October 27 for the ranks 110,000 to last rank. So the candidates will have to attend the certificate verification only on the scheduled dates. So there are two kinds of certificate verification, online and offline verification. So what is online certificate verification? So while registering for the counseling process, after paying the processing fee, if you pay the statement that your certificates are verified online, then you need not visit for the certificate verification. See, your certificates are automatically verified on the official site after registering and paying the processing fee. So in such cases, you need not visit the certificate verification center. Then what is offline certificate verification? So when you register for the counseling process and after paying the processing fee, if you see the statement, your details are not verified online, in such cases, you will have to visit the certificate verification centers for certificate verification. The list of helpline centers for certificate verification are available on College Deco, and you can click on the link available under this video to check all the details. And what are the list of documents required at the time of verification? AP MCET rank card, AP MCET hall ticket, intermediate mark sheet, class 10th mark sheet, transfer certificates, study certificate from 6th to intermediate, EWS certificate which is valid for the academic session 2020-21, residence certificate only for those candidates who are non-residents, whose parents are residents of Andhra and completed their studies in other states or other boards. And at the same time, income certificate for the candidates who fall under the below income category. So these are the different certificates that are required for AP MCET certificate verification. So the counseling process involves different steps. The first step is registration and the payment of processing fee, certificate verification online or offline, and choice filling where the candidates will have to choose the colleges, and the last stage is seat allotment. So after the seat allotment, the reporting process follows. So we will come up with another video where I'm going to discuss about the AP MCET rank versus college. So expected rank, expected college prediction based on the rank secured in AP MCET. Stay tuned to College Deco for more updates on AP MCET counseling. Thank you.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel.